to us, it's Prince here. Welcome to another new video. If this is your first time on this YouTube channel, just kindly hit the subscribe button. Like and share with friends and families. So guys, in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you around Bakoteh, how it looks currently. Yeah, and it is raining here. And my people, this is Bakoteh. Guys, it was raining since last night. Still now it is raining. So I've been walking towards Sukuta. Yeah, currently I'm in Bakoteh. Guys, Gambia in the rainy season is something else. The roads are so muddy. The roads are so muddy. It's crazy. I'm not here for that. Because some people will be like, oh, you are supporting the government or you are against the government. So guys, this is Bakoteh in rainy season. This is how it looks here. And if you watch the video till here and then you haven't subscribed to this YouTube channel, what are you waiting for? It's free of charge. Just click the subscribe button. Guys, the thing is, like, the rain stops for now. I don't know later, but it has stopped. That will be so good for me because I don't want to get that wet because I'm not here with any umbrella. guys, just look at that. Baby spilling water on you. Guys, Gambia in rainy season, it's another story. Alright guys, so I don't know whether this area is part of Bakoteh or Bakoteh. Yeah, but I'm walking towards Bakoteh. I started this video from Bakoteh because I don't know much about this area. So guys, this is how it looks here in 2024. This is the Gambia, West Africa in rainy season. Yeah. Let me try to get to this other side. Alright my peoples, so I'll be ending the video here. So guys, I will end the video here. As always, if this is your first time on this YouTube channel, just kindly hit the subscribe button, like and share with friends and families. I'm out. Please see you next time. Love you all. Bye. This is all what I have for you here in Bakoteh. This is how it looks while raining.